What's up, everybody? Jason from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Prizm Football No Huddle 5 Box Break Pick of Teams number 6 just sold out. Again, all cards ship. And here are the 5 boxes and the customer names. So number 6, Sean got Last Mojo Jaguars. All the way down there. Alrighty, so here we go. That was a good one. Heisman House commercial. Oh, also, guys, have you guys tried Ginger Ale Bold, the new Canada Dry? Someone said it tastes spicy. I love Ginger Ale, I just never tried the Bold. Chase Claypool, very nice. Steelers, Mike Gallucci, there you go, man. We got DJ Chark Jr. You got Hunter Renfro. It's out of 15. Xander, I just do the late nights on Sundays and Mondays if you guys are breaking, of course. So if you guys keep me busy, we do late night all the time. If it's dead, then I just head off. D.D. Westbrook. And we got a little Jonathan Taylor. Robert Woods. J.K. Dobbins. And Tyler Higbee. I've had 2 101s in the first case of No Huddle. I don't think I've pulled any 101s in any other fillers or the mixer, not that I remember. Haven't seen no greens or 101s in this case so far. I mean, they're not guaranteed in any cases, but... Yeah, well, I mean, 101s are so hard to come by, Ricky, so the fact that we got two in the same case was pretty amazing. Probably won't ever see that again. And they were, like, both rookie autographs, too. Boston Scott, yeah. Well, Eagles have Sproles too. But yes, Boston Scott's kind of the similar player. Isn't that funny? That's Richard Rodgers. That's the same guy that caught the first Hail Mary. Oh my God, points. 900 points. The same Hail Mary that caught Aaron Rodgers at one time a couple years back. Henry Rux. Yeah, you're good, Ricky. But yeah, no, it was crazy that another one came out. I mean, it wasn't the two biggest rookies, but still very nice. Dante Johnson. Keyshawn Vaughn. Joe Burrow. Emmitt Smith. Jonathan Taylor, very nice for the Colts. Hurt with that one. 51 out of 79. Probably not tonight, Tony. And I honestly don't know if you even have any more cases. I only see we had a couple, and of course we do Instagram as well, so I don't know if the other case was going to Instagram or, like I said, maybe tomorrow we get more in. I got 900 points. Seattle Seahawks will go to 8-3. They'll tuck in nicely in the NFC playoff picture Alrighty, guys, next one. Alrighty, next box. Williams for the Cardinals. Nice Patrick Mahomes for the Chiefs. 72 out of 79. Little Justin Jefferson, black and white. Justin Jefferson emergent disco as well. We got Willie Gay Jr. for the Chiefs. Red out of 50. Keyshawn Vaughn, Michael Pittman Jr. David Johnson, Cam Akers. You got Bruce Smith. 79. Eric Armstead. We got Zeke. Out of 35. Bills, and it's Zach Moss. Very nice, Zach Moss. Bills going to EA. We got Kristen Fulton. And Joe Burrow. All right, two more boxes, guys. Alrighty, next box. And Ryan's saying one left in number 7. That sucks, man. I'm sorry. I'm sure it messed up a lot of people. I think probably in Vegas, Seahawks probably covered, and it just messed everything up too. I actually have him on my fantasy team today. I doubt it helped me anyways, but let's see. I had a rough week. No, it actually got me closer, actually. I lost by 10 still, though. That would probably be part of Bad Beats tonight, right? If they could put it in Scott Van Pelt's show right now, Bad Beats, that would definitely work. There you go, man. Website's right there, JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Oh, did he really? Oh, I didn't hear him. He's probably so mad right now. He probably took the Seahawks. Our next box. Quinn Nelson. Chenault. Burrow. Darius Leonard, that looks really nice. Denzel Mims. Henry Ruggs. Josh, 279. Shaq Thompson. Oh, fireworks. We got Jeremy Chin. Ooh, I see some blue. Oh, it's a Ram. Terrell Lewis. Rams. One of Eric. Michael Pittman Jr. I believe in being prepared. I believe our football team was LaVisca. We're playing championship football. Fletcher Cox. Claypool.
More than the end result. Let's talk about this.
All right, next one. I'm not sure if we'll add more of these, man, to be honest. It could happen, but I don't see it. I see maybe tomorrow if we do have more, but I don't think so, man. You can always stock the website, though, so you never know. Nick might just drop a bomb and put more up, but I honestly don't know if we have any more to sell for today. We might be getting more tomorrow, so that's why we haven't posted anything today, but we have one spot left in the next one, though, number 7. And I'm not sure, Jaden, where we actually got our custom mats. But they're nice mats, though. Barkley. Alvin Kamara. CeeDee Lamb. And Jalen Hurts. Gotcha, man. Yeah, the Chargers sold out, like, I think that was probably the first team that was bought. And the customer bought them throughout the whole 6 or 8 breaks. So I think everybody's chasing almost the same teams. And we got Anthony Harris. Out of 15. But yeah, I'm not sure, man. Just kind of have to stock the website. Minka Fitzpatrick. Puts on 35. Derrick Brown. Julian Blackman. 79. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. We got a Tua emergent disco. Darren Waller and Jerry Jeudy. Are you in it? All right, guys. So let's do a little quick recap. Remember, I have Penny Steven, and we're going to top load all the discos, all the other bigger rookies. But I'll just show you all the autos, the colors, and the bigger rookies, of course, here. I don't think it makes a difference though, Jaden. He's still going to get sacked. He's not going to run out of every sack. All right, guys. Wednesday night. Wednesday more on midday game. All right, so Blackman. Some Hurts. Some Ayuk. Peoples-Jones. Fitzpatrick. Alright, so Chase Claypool auto. We got Jonathan Taylor, black and white. I don't know why I'm painting top of that. Joe Burrow base, Justin Jefferson, black and white. Zach Moss auto. Terrell Lewis, Jalen Hurts, black and white. Derek Brown, Tua Tagovailoa emergence. And we had 900 points that one customer's going to win at the end of the break right here. So I randomized customer names that bought in and customer at number one gets the points. So let's put you guys in right here. So bright the lights are here. Oh. All right, so let's roll it, and we got ourselves a 3 and a 1 four times. Good luck. 1, 2. 3 and 4. EA, there you go. 900 points coming your way, buddy. So appreciate it, guys. Coming up next is number 8, which actually sold out before number 7. So stick around for that, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.